So assigning a string to a variable is just like assigning a number to a variable. We can do that with an assignment statement. My name is Dave, so I'll assign the string Dave to the name, to the variable name. The nice thing about using a variable like this is now we could have code say print hello plus name. Here hello is a string, name is a variable. If you assigned name to mean some other string, this will print hello, whatever the value of name is. I've introduced a new operator here. We're using the plus operator. We already saw plus on numbers. Now we're using plus on strings. It means something different. What plus means with strings is concatenation. So we can put strings together by using the plus operator. The value of a string plus another string is the concatenation. That's a new string that's the result of pasting those two strings together. So let's try that in the Python interpreter. So here I've initialized the variable name to be the string Dave, and I'm going to print out hello plus name. You'll see I won't get quite what I want from this. Here's what happens. It concatenated the two strings together. It doesn't add spaces or anything automatically, so now we've got the output is hello Dave without any space in it. We need to add a space here. Now we'll have hello space Dave, which looks more like we want. We can keep doing this, just like we could use the plus operator with numbers more than once. We can use it with strings more than once. Adding another string to the end, now I've got the exclamation point I need. Maybe one's not enough. We can keep adding more exclamation points. Now I have a more pleasant greeting.